white dress to a big court deal and make it popular so everybody wants to buy one. Still haven't figured it out. Gay number one, in the red, Lindsay Lohan. Thank you. And gate number two in the white right next to her. They are arch rivals. They don't like each other. Probably never will. In fact, we're liable to have a two-pick pileup at the end of the track before this is over. In the white, Brittany Squeals. And gate number three in the blue next to her. I don't know whether she's done anything wrong, but she is really, really popular and has a beautiful voice. In the blue, Christina Aguilera. And next to her, the bad girl in the race here. She's done everything she can think of, and she's got enough money to do it. Now, I heard for about $200,000, she'll show up at your birthday party. So when you have her over, give me a call, and I'll come see just how bad she is, all right? Gate number four in the yellow, Paris Hogg Hilton.